just gonna see if the Velcro actually stays on the CD. Hopefully, I won't lose it, but I'm gonna have to go slow. This is August 2013.